So what we are going to do is to check the equipment.